Canadians of Asian heritage have helped build our great country. From constructing the railroad that connected us in the early days, to serving our nation in both world wars and beyond. Canada's vibrant and diverse Asian heritage has influenced our country in so many areas. These contributions are important to our past, present, and will help shape Canada's future. May is Asian Heritage Month. Let's all celebrate. A message from the Government of Canada.
All right, who wants to earn some danger pay? Boat fare for the wife. All you have to do is go down in the tunnel with the nitro and set the charge.
And my wife, you pay boat? Okay, I do. I do really good. You see. Come on.
Now, pour it in the hole gently, understand? Any little bump and that stuff will blow.
Damn it, that's the third one we lost this month. Cochran, get another volunteer.
I went back in again, but I lost many friends. They say there is one dead Chinese man for every mile of the track. That one is.
Thank you. And if you could have dinner with anyone dead or alive, who would it be?
Dinner with anyone dead or alive? Well, you know, dead or alive, that's a pretty big list. You know, I think that it might be Gandhi, who is a real hero of mine. Now, it would probably be a really small meal. He didn't eat a lot. But he's somebody who I find a lot of inspiration in. He inspired Dr. King. So if it hadn't been for the nonviolent movement in India, you might not have seen the same nonviolent movement for civil rights here in the United States.